tell you about Kamala Harris. If she's VP, we're all gonna perish. She'll increase the rate of prosecution by 15%, and if we fight back, she'll cite the prison labor requirement. Yes, that actually happened. California prisons are very overcrowded. There was a court case to get nonviolent inmates released, but Kamala Harris's office acted like corrupt police, and she said it forced to release inmates early, prisons would lose an important labor pool. They wanted to keep them in prison for cheap labor, fighting fires in California for pennies on the dollar. Kamala Harris is a fucking cop. She wants to turn the population to a prison sweatshop, arresting parents when their kids miss school.